The Newton Municipal School District has received notification of a positive case of COVID-19 to an individual. Parents of all students who may have been in contact with the individual have been notified to monitor for signs and symptoms for 10 days. Those who were in contact with the individual have been told to quarantine until Monday, October 12th, in requirement by the Mississippi State Department of Health.